We're going to be talking about our trip to California, not our trip to Arizona. Okay. So we're going to be talking about our trip to California, all the fun we had. I think these guys are going to know how to describe it best.
Trip.
Let's just jump in. What do you think?
Good.
So it was sandy. A little fun for our hike. Yeah, but there's desert everywhere. Mountains everywhere.
Car sick.
I got car sick.
Oh, and we saw lots
barely
of mountains.
Barely any grass. Barely any grass.
But lots of mountains. They're really high.
Long.
Really long. Name's Kara.
When we first got to San Diego and we went to Balboa Park, tell me about that.
There was mosaics, like a statue of mosaics.
There's a little river. We saw
I slid down a pole.
Okay, cool.
We both did. Lots of trees.
All right. Let's talk about SeaWorld now. What did you do at SeaWorld?
We watched a dolphin show.
We got soaking wet.
We fed a
sea lions.
Yeah, sea lions.
What was that like?
Disgusting too. Because they eat fish.
Yeah, we had to pick up fish.
I don't want to touch it.
Yes, we pet a
stingrays.
Stingrays, yeah.
All right, you got him.
That's so slimy, but so cute and so vivid.
So let's talk a little bit about the ship. What was the ship's name?
The battleship.
It was an aircraft carrier.
Yeah.
And it was called the U.S. Midway.
Well, we all got to see where they eat and stuff.
Yeah, we got to see
the medical bay. And we got the medical and the medical bay. And we saw the dentist. It was very long. Way longer than these two pieces.
What was your favorite part of the ship?
Well, my favorite part was
the radar room.
Yeah, radar.
Okay.
The invitation of things that I don't understand. Light reflecting on water. The picture gets harder to see with the eyes of a man. I hear come.
What was it like on top of the ship?
Really awesome. So much airplanes.
The greatest story none on earth have read. Further up, further yet to come. None on earth have read. Further up, come. as the chord that was struck on the strings of my heart.
Okay, so then we went to the beach. What was the beach like?
It was so much shells.
It had dogs running all over.
And I got punched by a really big, really big wave. And I fell down. And did not feel it. And then I slid down.
All right. Then we went up into the mountains and we stayed at...
in the cabin.
What was the cabin like?
Cool, but a little weird. There's a mouse in it.
Outdated.
One thing that's weird.
Okay, so did we see anything cool in the mountains?
Really? Seriously, we saw a whole big tree.
Yeah.
Just like this tree.
Way, way far down, pose a drenching joy.
And then we went for a hike, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yes.
What was that like?
Cool. Really cool. Kind of scary. A little scary too.
What was at the end of the hike?
We went fishing. I learned how to fish. And guess what? Not surprising, we learned how to make a fire.
Nice.
And we put 3 pine cones in it. And we had our own Bailey was in this too. We had these little things. My dad made a fire for us.
We made s'mores.
We made s'mores.
There's snow. We didn't get to the snow. It was way up in the mountains.
Okay.
Taken through fingers.
Okay, so overall, this trip, did you have fun?
Yeah. This is Jonah. I'm Pepper. Just saying on my name. And keep it cool.